You should be inside the facility. So much E99 was processed there that time rifts occur naturally. Find a rift. Get back to 1955 as soon as you can. You're far enough in. You should be seeing a rift by now. Use it to find the activation code. We'll need to recharge the E99 bomb. Dr. Petrov keeps it in his office. I wish there was an easier way, Captain.
Flash, you made your return. Security! The assassin is in my lab! All security teams, report to Area 6C. evacuate the facility immediately.
Captain, you're alive, and the bomb is fully charged. There is no time to waste. We must get to the reactor immediately. Let's get up to the rail. It will take us to the Singularity Tower. Take whatever you need from here, and we can get going. We really need to get going. Let's go, Captain. We're almost to the Singularity. Demichev believes the DMD you carry can be used to contain it, but he's wrong. Demichev possibly thinks something like that could be controlled. We must get there before Demichev can stop us. We must keep moving. What's that? Be careful, Captain. That mutant looks unlike any we've seen. Could time have distorted the creatures even further? Thank you. This way. Follow me.
Watch yourself, Captain. The time shifts. It's serious. Getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the TMD that will allow you to create a time rift using the Singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the timeline. Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the TMD I was working on inside.
This is the audio log of Dr. Berisov. Katorga 12 is quite an incredible facility. I can't wait to get started on my research with E99. But even more interesting is that I get a chance to work with Dr. Demichev. His theories in quantum physics were groundbreaking. I'm sure together he and I will accomplish great things. this is the audio log of Dr. Aristov. I get the feeling Dr. Demetchev is not finished trying to get the TMD from me, so I've hidden it in the E99 cavern beneath our lab. The radiation from the mineral deposits should hide the energy signature of the device. Whatever happens, I cannot let Demetchev get his hands on my work. on, Captain. Let me see if I can open the door for you.
Thank you.
This is where we set history right again. Use the TNT of the Singularity to open a rift to 1955. Then destroy the reactor with the E99 bomb. Once the Singularity is destroyed, the truth of history will be restored. Go on now, Captain. Good luck.
To destroy the Singularity when all I had to do was simply rebuild it. Now, give me the TMD.
Don't wrangle. We're missing something, but we can figure it out. We can still set things right.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. And you, lost.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. That's it! The Singularity is not the problem! You went back in time and saved Demichev from being killed in the burning building. Remember? He's what you changed, and he's what you have to change back! You cannot let Demichev live!
It won't work. You've already tried that. And failed. Don't you remember who else was there, Captain Renko?
Anomaly, which means the only way to correct the timeline is for you to stop yourself.
You mean kill himself? You're asking a man to sacrifice himself for something you've been mistaken about. How many times now? I'm not sure you're a reliable authority, Benisov.
Renko, don't listen to him. You can save the world.
So you say. But Captain, think about what you were before all of this, a drone in the Hive. I can offer you a whole other life, things you could only imagine at your fingertips. Give me the TMD, and help rule the world.
Is this a world you want to be a part of, Renko? Look around you! Look at all the suffering this man has caused!
No visionary leader is without his critics.
Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator. You must stop him at all costs. Use the TMD of the Singularity, travel back in time, and kill yourself.
Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or you can prove your loyalty to me by killing Berisov, and I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.
My God, he's dead. Captain, you just killed the most powerful man in the world. But this changes nothing. To correct history, you must go back in time and stop yourself from saving Demichev in the burning building.
Thank you. do this run. Not like we ever see anything. Military intelligence. What a joke.
Hammer 2-1, maintain present speed and heading.
I'd never get tired of seeing that.
Chancellor Demichev is the only survivor of Katorga 12. Any mention of Barasov is wiped from history. With the TMD at your disposal, you and Demichev now control the Singularity. Katorga 12 becomes pivotal in Demichev's final push to remove all remnants of rebellion against his leadership. As commander of the military, you forge Demichev's forces into an unstoppable war machine. You even train some of the island's creatures in combat. You use them as a first wave assault in all major battles. Millions are forced into slave labor. With the full power of the Singularity and you at the helm of the military, any pockets of resistance around the world are weeded out. Mir 12 proves difficult at first, but with the TMD by your side, they do not stand a chance. In the years that follow, tensions build within the ruling Russian dictatorship. Your knowledge of advanced weaponry and control of the TMD allows your support to grow. Some believe you are more powerful than Chancellor Demichev himself. Demichev recognizes this and begins a secret weapons development program in the former United States. There are even rumors he's created his own TMD. Conflict seems inevitable as the world once again finds itself in the midst of a cold war between two superpowers. With Dr. Barasov and Chancellor Demichev dead, the knowledge of E-99 and Katorga 12 dies with them. You disappear and become a legend in the years to come. Most believe you never existed in the first place. The whereabouts of the TMD are unknown. Weeks pass before the bodies of Demichev and Barasov are discovered. The murders are never solved. The death of Chancellor Demichev was the first step in ending Russia's grip on the world. The USSR quickly dissolves, defeating factions all vying for power. Wars erupt across the globe as casualties rise into the millions. With their newfound freedom, Mir 12 grows in strength and influence. While they continue their fight against the Russian military, they also begin a manhunt for Dr. Barasov's murderer. To this day, they have been unsuccessful. With the TMD removed from Katorga 12, the Singularity destabilizes. A massive explosion destroys the eastern coast of Russia and stretches as far as the prison state of Alaska. A group of Katorga 12 creatures escapes to the Russian mainland and overruns New China. There are rumors of a secret army taking over parts of the former United States. Their leader remains a mystery, but is said to be ruthless, laying waste to all who stand in his way. It is believed his plans involve world domination. His following grows every day. Some claim he is able to summon incredible power, as if he controlled the hand of God himself.
Thank you.